Good morning, I'm Jensen. Today is Friday, September 24th, and here's a look at what happened today in Toledo history. On September 24th, 1911, three immigrant quarry workers from Italy were found dead at Kelly's Island. They were believed to have been victims of murder. A month later, two co-workers, also Italian immigrants, were charged and convicted for the murders. Then on September 24th, 1936, Teamster Union leader Jimmy Hoffa drove down to Northwest Ohio from Detroit and got married in Bowling Green at the Wood County Courthouse because there was no waiting time for marriage licenses in Wood County. And finally, on September 24th, 1937, a 12-year-old Toledo boy, Robert Snyder, shot the principal at Arlington School in Toledo, June Mapes, and then fled the school grounds and shot himself. Both he and Mapes did recover. Police said the boy had violent delusions of radio gangsters and movie bandits, and he claimed that he just wanted the principal to take him and a girl to get some ice cream. But when she wouldn't comply, he shot her. And as always, all of this information today was provided by the Toledo History Museum. I'm Jensen, and that's a look at what happened today in Toledo history.